Hey, good morning. Just doing up some pinball, and before I went on, I just bought season two, so give me some more options. Despite the fact that I really haven't played all the tables from season one, but let me see if I actually got him. Okay, Firepower, Flight 2000, Centaur. Okay, I got him. Okay. There we go. And like always, I'm just gonna play tables at random. Can't change lanes in this game either. It's gotta be a short game. Make them the main goal. Just take down the drop targets. Nope. Pay the price for that one. All right, next game. Whirlwind, yeah, I played this one before. Didn't last very long. Hell, all our tables. Another great pimp. Here comes the storm drill. I better pick a bit green for this one.
Oh, looks like rain!
And no ball saver. Might be a great table, but I ain't gonna last long enough to enjoy it. Back. Ooh, thought it was gonna go right down the middle. Aim for that ramp. Oh, How about that? Got it right the first time. And it looks like gibberish is my first language right now. One and only chance. But that's pretty much the crux of this game. You just have to make the flashing targets. When you've made them all, you gotta go up the ramp and bait twice to lock both balls. Try. Thank you. I gotta hit that middle target up by the upper bumpers. Not gonna happen. Took a second. Almost got it. 9 mil isn't super duper hard to beat. Okay. Right, next game.
Return to battle, soldier!
Attack from Mars.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
Return to battle, soldier! We must build an atomic blaster!
Well, it's got a ball saver, but by the time the ball actually gets down here after being stuck up on the bumpers, it's hardly pointless. Or it's pointless. It's gonna need to be a lot longer. Try that orange ball.
This just in, reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars.
Help! Oh, help!
No! Not our hot dog!
Thanks!
Get your hands off me!
Nothing! Candy beat us.
I think I picked the wrong ball color. And down the side.
Look out, Martian!
Attack!
We must build an atomic blaster!
Saving the tower of peace!
Got it. Too much for that.
You some ugly Martian.
Save me, save me! You're the best.
Oh, goody. See, it's like I'm hitting a tomato or something. Bad choice. Seem to have that shot down pretty good.
We gotta save the Statue of Liberty!
Hold annihilation! Woohoo! Extra ball!
Same voice actor that's on Medieval Madness. Some point too. Oh god, I hope so. Got only second place. Got a little ways to go. Still got some. I'm guessing the super skill shot is after you punch the ball and then it goes down, you're supposed to probably hit a ramp afterwards or something. Imagine that wouldn't take long. It's just a matter of getting to the damn multi-ball. But anyway, next game. Usually the way I play is I just play random tables And if a table I'm playing, if I'm doing like really good on, or if I'm on a learning curve, I'll play it again. Black hole. Was not good at this one. Re-entry failed. That's probably why I didn't play this table very much. Oh wow, it's got a ball saver. Didn't know that. Albeit only 5 seconds. On the flippers. Like I said, never was good at this one. This one, on the other hand, I was actually okay at.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic. Amazing skill. Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. Levitating woman.
Shoot the set of staircase.
Actually easy to hit the trunk. It's just a big magnet right there. Usually you gotta have a practically have to have a jewel cutter's precision just to get in that little hole in the trunk.
Nice performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic.
full of wonder.
The metamorphosis.
Shoot for the right staircase.
I am only an illusion.
Yeah, go there. Got it.
You must concentrate. You have the magic.
I didn't do so good this time. And the next table. I also got Season 2 recently too, so I'm kind of wanting to blow through them randomly.
Open sesame.
Not having any luck so far.
In ancient
In this table here, I'm very hit and miss. I mean, sometimes I do really good on it, and then other times it just drains 1, 2, 3.
I have big points for you.
And a hurry up. That increases it. You always select collect a jewel too. Okay, it actually registered. There's times when you shoot that ball up to the genie, it doesn't even register. Which really sucks because that lamp can really get in the way of your shot. I won't get
the tale of Scheherazade.
Go, go,
I have big points for you.
Ball one is locked.
You shoot for the golden thingy.
Got it. Super skill shot.
You now possess the jewel of Scheherazade.
Got it. These are actually registering too. There's times where I could just take the ball and just bounce it up against that genie and it doesn't even register as a hit or anything.
The tale of Ali Baba.
Shoot for the golden
that left loop is actually a pretty hard shot to hit. So the skill shot when the snake's at the bottom. Missed it.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Oh, Lamb caught that one. Nope. Wasn't gonna be able to because of the way the lamp is positioned.
Extra ball. You've earned this one. Shoot for the golden.
Oh wow, I took first. I wasn't expecting that at all. I have this game on my PS4, so I got a little bit of experience behind this game. Oh, wrong one. It's also the only game that automatically comes with the Pro version.
I challenge you to another game.
That was a close second. Alright, next game.
Welcome to my room.
Oh, yes! I played the crap out of this game back when I was in my 20s. There's been times where the arcade attendants damn near kicked me out because I'm pretty passionate about it.
I am Merlin, wise and old. Listen up to what you're told.
Oh, get up there. Oh, get up there.
Howard Hurts!
Who the f***
are you?
Watch out for that dirty dragon! like an accident. You've got a lot of nerve, pal.
Whoops. Fumbled the ball on that one. Almighty King would actually vote for a drunkard, huh?
Fire! from my castle, you peasant from another kingdom.
Hey, wanna meet my mother? Hey, don't be scared.
Such a nice boy. You wanna meet my mother? Don't be scared.
Hurry! Shoot the castle! Look again!
Whoops! Bad nudge. Got the high score. Hang on, I gotta head back. It's like I just got season 2, I figured I'd get at least one of these by now. I'll just pick one of these. No, I suck at that game. Suck at that one. Space Shuttle. This is another one I was really good at. Classic Williams Tables is on a Barry Hart, Slater, and Joel. Features a fantastic space exploration team, and was the first Williams game to feature a playfield toy with a replica pinball rip. Okay, yep, the commercial success of Space Shuttle allowed Williams to keep making. And one of the reasons why it was so successful is, it has a post-up right between the flippers, which, theoretically, you can keep up almost permanently, provided you keep going up that ramp over and over. And, there's also, I think there was a kickback in the left out lane, I can't remember, and there was an airlock in the right out lane. It would keep the ball from draining, and all you had to do was to refresh it, was hit 3 drop targets in the center. So, I mean, with a game like this where you actually can play for a while, I mean, you know, you got some drain protection here. No surprises there is why it was so commercially successful. I mean, if I played a pinball machine where the ball drains 1, 2, 3 in less than a minute, I ain't playing that one again. I mean, I'm sinking my quarters into a game where I actually have a chance. I'll go with green. Okay, it doesn't have a kickback. And the airlock refreshes after every ball, too. Multi-ball is actually fairly easy to get on here. You just have to get the 2 holes in the far left and the far right, then you have to shoot it up the ramp. So, No rocket science involved. Multi-ball is pretty much just go up the center ramp. Keep that pulse up as long as possible. Score. And it took fifth. And I'm gonna go ahead and four player this one. Too early. Fumbled. Ow. Oh no. The target at the upper right corner. Whenever you hit that, it refreshes the. Every time you can't. Okay, hang on. Every time you spell shuttle, you get a bonus based on whatever's at the center there. It ranges from 25k to special. So, if you can get a big bonus like extra ball or special, it's actually dangerous to hit that target up there because it'll even refresh that too. I've done that many a time. Ultima! And I think, like Black Knight, if you have two balls in the playfield, it's double score. You have three, it's triple. That situation right there is perfect. Only making sure to leave only one drop target there. So if you lose the airlock, all you need to do is get that one drop target. And nope. Make it. Get up there. There we go. That was another achievement too. If you clear those banks of targets three times, it's an achievement. Max multiplier. And I believe that's an actual wizard goal too.
Close airlock.
think I have to shoot that upper right target for extra ball. But not gonna happen. Special. And I messed that up. Oh, got the extra ball. Whoops. Oh, big time whoops. It's actually pretty difficult to get those side holes, bruh. Those ball locks, I mean. You pretty much have to hit it at the very, very, very tip of your flipper, which can be pretty tough to pull off. Whoops! I'm on the ball on that one.
Road airlock.
And I want to avoid hitting that last drop target. Damn, I didn't get a high score on any of them. Okay, I did. I was about to say. Oh, player 3 got it too. It's gonna be kind of hard to beat right there. Gotta get 5 mil. Okay, next game.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Oh god, I'll be playing this one all day. It's another one of my better tables.
Make it so. Welcome to the Enterprise. Launch a probe.
The probe has discovered nothing, sir.
Ah, it actually went in. It'll be a real short game. Get up there. And this game has a kickback that does refresh after each ball. Making our games even shorter.
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need titanium spheres. You need them?
Congratulations, Lieutenant. Warp factor 6. Readings indicate lock is lit, sir.
Super short one. Get up there. Goody. Extra ball. Log of torture. This ball sure loves going right down the middle. That sounds familiar. Yes, going nuts. I remember watching this game on YouTube. It's there really isn't no set amount of balls that you have, as much as there is a timer that you have to keep up. It's one of the rarest pinball tables ever, never made it into production. As new, why are tables too expensive? Three ball multiple, and there are no hallways. You need. Oh. probably go with red on this one. I don't know how to get multi-ball back going again. The timer counts down when you only have one ball in play. Fumble the ball. Took fourth.
Open sesame.
Not playing this one again. Trying to avoid playing the same table twice.
You're on our turf now.
I'm actually pretty good at this one.
Were meant to fly, they have wings. Oh!
Your partner is your friend.
That was nothing.
Oh,
Miss me!
Good job, bud! Blast that card!
I think he's got one left!
I'm gonna have to hit the left loop. Sure would like to hit that center ramp. Try to get the right ramp. I'll try to hit the right ramp.
Hey, bud.
Drive the ball.
I have to hit straight up the middle. Joker's being not so good right now. Got a ways to go to beat that score. Oh wait.
Duh.
Oh wait, that's mine.
A hole in one.
Teed off. Yup. This is another game I was actually decent at. Table, featuring the bonus golf theme, which is Golder. It's a Caddyshack pinball, basically. Players are challenged for playing around the golf course. Multiple modes are set to be a set of rules.
The ball.
Hello, ball.
Whoa! Screw that up.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
That is, when the ball is draining straight down the middle. Constant camera angle changes, very distracting.
That was a good shot.
Well, this is like, this is a little kid's angle right here.
Volcano. He addresses the boss.
Hello, Bo.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Looks like you need some serious help.
One.
Look out for the alcohol.
One.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Not gonna happen. Nope.
A hole in one! Four!
That was a good shot. Shoot for the volcano! That was a good shot.
Whoa!
That was a good shot.
Yeah.
A hole in one. A hole in one.
Got it.
In time.
Oh, get up there. Good camera angle for this.
Shoot for the volcano. Look out. Where do you think they all go from my behind today? I'm down here. Looks like you need some serious help. You got me, Hotshot, okay? 30 million! Shoot for the volcano! Hey, you got your eyes open or what? That was a good shot! Look out for the alcohol! Looks like you need some serious help.
I don't get it. Wasn't that the erase button? Is... I took fourth. Let's see what else. Oh! There's another game I was pretty decent at.
Judgment Day.
That is when the ball isn't draining constantly. On question, one of the greatest pinball games. Yup. I believe this is pretty much the same thing. It had a it's got a kickback, and I believe it does refresh after every ball. There's two ramps that are fairly easy to hit. I'm trying to remember what else there was. First one, Dot Matrix. Video mode. Yup. Video mode. Swing out cannon. Yup. That's another innovative feature. Go with white on this one.
Judgment Day. Direct hit.
And a ball saver.
Sequence initiated.
And a ball saver that's actually useful because the ball comes to you immediately.
Point one secured. Deactivated.
And it's got a center post.
Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
The idea is that during multi-ball, you have to relock the balls.
Fire at will. You missed.
Oh, didn't hit the head kickback.
Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated. Vault key secured.
And if I manage to get it, it'll be a payback time.
Get out.
Okay.
You are superior.
Man, I gotta make this quick too. I'm gonna have to cut it off here. I gotta get my laundry going. As always, my brain farted.
I'll be back.
Okay, and if you managed to stick around this far, thanks for watching, and until next time, take care. I gotta go do laundry.